What's up, people? Welcome back to my channel. It's been a while. I have posted a video. Thought of making vlogs, but I was a bit too lazy for making videos. So got a random thought of going for a hike today. We don't know exactly what the route is to the hike. I mean, to the top of the hill. Just figuring out based on the locals over here. We have asked a few people. So I'm here with my friend Vishnu. Yo, bro, say hi.
Hi, bro.
So. Had a plan to come with many people, but they didn't show up. So it's only me and my friend Vishnu. We are going. So let's go, guys. Okay, I haven't told you which hill we are going, right? Actually, we are hiking the Simhachalam Hill. Now, I mean, the Simhachalam Hill has got a long stretch, and we are on the edge of it. And the route we are taking is the old proposed route, where pilgrims could take to Simhachalam Temple, but it got closed due to some accidents. There is a partly laid road over here, and as you can see, there is an arch over here. Like this was the old arch, which. It was built long back. Surprisingly, the arch and there is a monument over here, kind of a sculpture. Surprisingly, they are like very intact. They haven't gone out of shape or, I mean, didn't get destroyed due to the environmental things. Just have a look. We are kind of stuck now. There are two routes, one towards the right and one towards the left. Don't know which route to take. We'll just take either of the routes, go to a high point. From there, we'll just see and figure out the route. Let's see how the hike goes. It's starting to get adventurous, guys. Let's go. Okay. The other two people who missed, they are gonna cry after seeing our photos. They're gonna be mad. I didn't have any idea that there will be such a green location inside of Vizag, in the heart of Vizag. It's crazy, man, crazy. Let's go. Let's keep going. We could have a great mountain bike trail over here. Mountain bike or adventure bike trail. This would be such crazy. Reached a specific point.
It's a bit crazy as well as scary.
Not knowing, we are not getting any idea whether to go forward or not. It's quite spooky in front, to be specific. What do we do, man? So, see this. We gotta bend down and go forward. It's not quite as spooky as we thought as we are moving. We are going forward, but need to figure out how we come back. Let's crawl down, bro. Kinda ni spark kon padra.
Arey maximum anta teeskanra ante.
We crossed a small bit, thought that was only spooky. Here we got a big obstacle. let's go. Crawl on. Go. Ha ha ha. Okay. The scenery behind us is superb. And seems like we have come on to the top. We'll go there, chill for a while in the nature, then leave. See you on the top, guys.
See the beach and the city clearly from here. It's quite too small in the camera. Beauty can't be justified in this. Yo, we have reached the viewpoint. There's a flight going there. It's gonna land, I think. If I had a bigger lens, I could have shown you. Alaikudam, bike.
Seems like my friend has found a spot to go and sit. Let's go.
Hey, balik grip udar kitan dera show matra.
Hiking shoes konna kada.
Okay. We are going on. We are doing some rock climbing over here. So just chilling here. Kept my camera on time lapse mode. Wanna get a time lapse. Listen to some music, enjoy the nature, and then we'll return back home. So if anybody of you would like to join us, do follow us on Instagram. We'll give all our updates over there. You can join on our adventures. It'll be over here, our Instagram IDs. Just click on them. I must say we are very much lucky today, guys. The weather is cloudy and chilly compared to other days. Chilled here, listened to music, enjoyed the nature. Now we are heading back home. If you like the video, don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel, because we have got more crazy stuff coming up soon. So hope you enjoyed the video. Bye, guys. Peace.